To start building the perfect fallout shelter, dig a deep hole in the ground at least 20 miles, 32 kilometers away from any flammable objects. Place logs or poles in the trench, then cover them with a cloth tarp and at least 18 inches, 46 centimeters of soil. In case a fire breaks out, build at least two entrances to your shelter so you can escape from either end. Make sure to put beds, cots, or mats in your shelter, as well as a bathroom separated by a blanket or cloth. For advice on building your fallout shelter quickly, read on.